It's Monday. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to get to talk to you. It is so cold where I'm at. I know some of you are living in places that are chilly, like my brother, poor guy. He's in Phoenix and he said it's like 65. I don't even know how he's putting up with it. Here in Montana, we're going to have a high of 0 today. So excited about that. So I was putting on my hat, you know, lovely hat, isn't it? It's my Alaska tour guide hat. No matter how hard people try to lose me, they never could. It just didn't happen. The story that I want to tell you, or what I want to tell you about this happy Monday, is that I've been coaching several entrepreneurs. I do that as part of my What's Next book. I coach people and help them figure out what their next is and where they're going. And a couple of the people are entrepreneurs and they're figuring out where they're going. And several of them have had the same question. How do I balance conversation with family and friends when I'm trying to be the boss or I'm trying to be the entrepreneur, the business leader at this moment? And my suggestion, this is why I thought of it, it's about a hat. It's okay to say to people, hey, I'm changing hats now. I'm going to put on my entrepreneur hat. I'm going to put on my boss hat. I'm going to put on my business partner hat. And sometimes it's okay to actually wear that hat. But just knowing that you can change the language and you can say to people, this is who I'm going to be in this moment. Oh my gosh, it makes it much easier to get along with folks and to have a little bit of joy in your steps. So happy Monday. So there was just a little lesson. I hope you're warm and I hope you know that I am so glad that there is you and that you are doing what you're doing for the world. You're the only person who could do it. My gosh and golly, I don't want to do it. I only want to do what I'm doing. And so you have to go be you because you are absolutely amazing. Happy Monday. I am so excited that it's going to be 0 today. Whoop, whoop.